never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, it's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'll always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Good morning, Wolfpack. I'm Pasha Kazemi.
What's good, everybody? I'm Kevin Katibo.
Today's November 8th, and we're here with your morning announcements.
Starting off with club news, chess fans, whether you've always wanted to learn how to play or are already a pro, come to a quick informational meeting of the chess club in Miss Lobby's room, HL5, today after school.
There is an FCA meeting next Thursday on the 15th in HM2 for early lunch and L3 for late lunch. Free pizza will be provided. You don't have to be Christian or an athlete to attend.
Everyone interested in being part of the boys' golf team this spring, there will be an informational meeting on Thursday the 15th right after school in HD7. If you can't make it, see Coach Milgram or Coach Lassiter.
Senior dedication for this year's yearbook are due December 2nd. You may fill them out on Jocelyn's website through COHS. Also, if you want to buy the 2015 to 2016 yearbook, you're in luck. Drop on by the student store today.
Wolfpack Performing Arts Fall Play, She Kills Monsters runs until Saturday, November 10. Showtimes are Fridays at 7 p.m. and Saturdays at 2 and 7 p.m. Tickets are $8 presale and $10 at the door.
This Friday, November 9th will be year's first parent luncheon, which will be the 80s theme with live performances from Chamber Orchestra. Don't forget to tell your parents.
Attention creative juniors and seniors, come to the Career Center tomorrow at 2:15 to meet a college representative from the Fashion Institute of Design and Merchandising. Come sign up for this presentation before or after school or during lunch.
University of Nevada, Reno will be here on Tuesday, November 27th at 2:30 p.m. Please sign up for the Career Center for this presentation.
All students, you can win cash prizes in the AAUW Speech Contest. Sign up in the Career Center for the informational workshop, which is on Friday, November 16th at 10 a.m.
Now let's send it on over to Elijah and Brenton for your sports update.
What's up, Wolfpack? I'm Elijah Landa.
And I'm Brenton Brown. Here's your sports update.
The wrestling season is right around the corner, Wolfpack Nation. Coach Powell and the wrestling team is still looking for additional wrestlers. No experience is necessary. Both boys and girls are welcome. Any potential wrestlers can contact Coach Fowler in room HJ3 or in the MP room after school during wrestling practice, MF from 3:30 to 5:45. All potential wrestlers need an athletic clearance from www.athleticclearance.com and a sports physical from a doctor. Again, see Coach Fowler for more information.
The girls. The girls' volleyball team won against Lincoln High School, winning 3 sets. They play at Lincoln Homestead High School for a playoff match today.
Hey, I heard cross country is one hill of a sport. Let's take a look.
I'm Josh Klein.
I'm Jade Guerrero.
And we're both the captains of the varsity boys and varsity girls.
Sections will be our biggest meet. And then we're running subsections this Saturday to qualify for that.
Been doing absolutely great this year. We've broken multiple records just in the school's history so far, just during the start of the season.
And girls.
And girls.
Thank you.
Dakota State.
Let's send it back to your morning announcements.
Thanks, guys. Starting this week, there will be a school supply drive for refugee children. We are asking for school supplies such as binders, loose leaf paper packs, notebooks, number two pencils, backpacks, or lightly used or new novels. You may drop off your donations at any of these rooms.
Hey seniors, there are 20 spots left for anyone who wants to go to the Great America trip. The tickets will be sold until the spots are filled, but they will go fast, so make sure to pay the $95 in the student store as soon as possible.
Now let's see what Poly Club is up to.
Hi guys, my name's Angelina. I'm the Polynesia Ikai Club president for the 2018-2019 school year.
And I'm Aspen. I'm the treasurer for the 2018-2019 school year for Polynesia Ikai Club.
Is a club that celebrates and teaches the cultures of the six Polynesian islands. And that includes Hawaii, Tonga, Samoa, Tahiti, Fiji, and Aotearoa, which is basically New Zealand. So Polynesia Ikaika really emphasizes being culturally aware of the other cultures that are existing. And we are trying to build our club as a family. You know, ohana, it means nobody's left behind. It means that we're always taking care of each other. So that means it's not just for the dance. We're looking after you. If you need help with academics, we're there. We're a family. We're gonna look after you and you're gonna help us grow.
Tuesdays and Thursdays from 3:20 to 4:45 or 4:30, it depends on the day, at Ms. Heron's room, HJ5, and yeah.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Wolfpack. I'm Pasha Kazimi.
And I'm Kevin Kativo. Remember, the strength of the pack is the wolf.
And the strength of the wolf is the pack.
Have an amazing Thursday, Wolfpack. Wolfpack.